Guys, welcome back. Guys, sorry I haven't posted in a couple dates. This is a really big update today. I do have a couple things I need to tell you guys. If you want to get a shout out in the next video, please, in this video, there will be a name of a plane that I'm going to be unboxing tomorrow. And if you find it, or if you guess it, then join the Discord server in the link in below. Name the airplane, then you'll get a shout out in the next video. Let's get into it. Guys, welcome back. So, guys, I was gonna do an unboxing of this little guy, Brussels Airlines Aerospace. What is it? The Aerospace, British Aerospace, but I just kind of really wanted to open it, so I'm just gonna review it for you guys real quick, or like go over it, and then we're gonna actually have an unboxing. So you can get it to focus. There, it says Rock Wrecker 2007, has like all the, right there, on the side, DJV, and then Brussels Airlines, a couple flags, nice like detailed like Rock Wrecker, and then the door, and then it has like a heart and an X. To my hand, it's like really small. Then we have same thing on the side. Then on the bottom of the vessel, we have rolling landing gear and Gemini jets. And then we have the registration right there, since it's not focusing. Four engine plane. Pretty nice, add to the collection. I have a spot for it right over here. This is a sneak peek at the new terminal. But now we're going to get to this, guys. We did it. We got the Emirates A380 Wildlife 2. We're unboxing it today, guys. United for Wildlife. And first we'll go over the box. So it says Emirates over here. It's an official A380-300 official licensed product by Emirates, 1-400 scale. Then we have Airbus A380 Emirates, the picture of the gloriousness right here, United for Wildlife. Then we have the bottom of the plane printed on here, in like a weird like blueprinty color. It says Emirates here, but you might not be able to see that on the camera. Then you have this like nice window cutout thing, which is pretty cool. And then the plane's in there. Then on the side of the box, you have Airbus the same thing on the other side. Oh, yeah. No, not the information for this is on the back. It's really weird. And then that's, let me put right here. And then that's like the whole upside Gemini jets, Emirates. And yeah. So I'm going to open this. Okay, it's the heaviest thing in the world. We're gonna be comparing this to the little one we just opened, the 747, and then this is where it's gonna go. But we'll review the airport later. We have this humongo plane. Oh, this is cool, guys. Okay. It's so heavy. Oh, guys. I'm gonna set it down here. I'm gonna pause it, get some light real quick, and we're gonna get back into the review. Okay, guys. Look at how insane this looks. So on this side, we have rhinos. Look at this rhinos. These rhinos with like the Outback Emirates. Don't know what that says in that gibberish here. Whatever this writing is. Then we have www.emirates.com with more rhinos, United for Wildlife. Then the detail on that cockpit. Look at that. Like, all these little, like, circles. What is this? I'm pretty sure on the size, it says Airbus A380. Airbus A380-800. Then, the tail. A6EDG. All the doors. That's sick. Now, then we have, like, the little, like, antennas. Then on the other side. Let's see if I can turn in the front. Well, let's look at the front. Over here, we have, like, this huge cockpit with all the design. Why is the front gear like this? I don't know. Probably because this is as slant. But then you have all this. Then, on this side, the side that we've all been waiting for. The elephants. Look at that. Same thing. Elephants down there, though. The wings. Look at these engines. They're gigantic. That's my hand. And then look at the 747's engines. Well, you'll see that better later. But then these wing, the back tail wings, and like this has like the thing where like the exhaust goes. And then we'll look at the bottom, and then I need to show you something cool. So down here, the landing gear. The back landing gear move. I don't know how well I can symbolize that. Look at that. Then you have all this landing gear with Emirates on the bottom. That is sick. Guys, that is the Airbus. That's going to be going right over here. And let's get some light in this corner, because there is none, and it's not even fun to even try and look. That fits perfect. So as you can see, it's kind of blurry because of how bad the light is. So I'll bring you guys out here. We have the 747. Then we have the Airbus. I literally bang it against my wall, guys. Then we have the Airbus A380. Just look at this. Look at this. The tail's like twice the size. The tail things as a top view. Look at how much bigger. Like that. Those are like that big. And then these are like. Then you have the two big huge engines. And the two little engines. Then you have the huge wingspan, like this, I don't know, like longer than my hand, like a foot wingspan, I don't even know. And then you have this wingspan, which is like, I don't know, 6 inches. And then, what's even crazier, guys, is do you know my A319s, like in Alaska and US Airways? Look at, their wings are as big as the tail wings on this. So that's pretty insane. So I'm gonna like move the box and nope, can't look over there. That's a new video that's gonna be coming out tomorrow or another day. I'm not sure. But so I'm gonna review the airport and the new Airbus, obviously. We've already pretty much done that. But guys, this is a great addition to our huge airport now. So I'm gonna go over the new stuff on the old terminal. And then the new stuff on the new terminal that we haven't even seen yet. So we have, the gates are numbered, so I put those little stickers. You can't really see them, but there's like little black squares on there. And I put A1, so we have, this is A terminal, and that's B terminal. International over there, regional over here. So we have A1, A2, US Airways gate, Alaska gate. Oh, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, two southwest gates, which is A7, A8. And then you go over here. This will be the Airbus's spot. Will be B1, B2 for the 747, B3 for Air Trans Airways. Then two gates. I'm probably going to use this for like United or Delta or American, depending on when I get one of those. It's not going to be anytime soon, but I am getting can't tease it, guys. Tomorrow will be another unboxing, and that's when you'll get to see another plane that's going to be added here. And then I have the El Al, which I was going to make an Omega refueling, but it was just kind of hard to get decals, so now we're just going to roll with it right now. We have two new fire trucks, this bridge, which is made out of paper. I'm going to do that in 3D printer or whatever later. Then we have the little terminal for the two little planes. The big runway. I got some like new clay vehicles I made. Then I got over here another fire truck, which I need to make one more of. I got these like engine things in, so where the engines are, where the bridge comes in on all of them. One of the only things I have to do today is make the lines for the A380. And then I also need to get more windows over for the A380 and make about like four or five more air bridges before the next update. Though the next airport update will be probably Sunday, if not Monday, and then there's gonna be a Lego video one of Sunday or Monday, and then yeah, that's pretty much it for this update. Just one more look at this glorious Airbus. Guys, once again. Oh, guys, I totally forgot. I'm already putting out the intro. And I know I realized that my comments did not get fixed. They got fixed on the last one, but not this one. Because I think I posted again and it didn't get fixed. So, guys, so please, 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 please. I made a Discord, the Discord join link, the Discord server join link will be in the description below, and in this video, why am I telling you this at the end? I don't know. Guys, you'll see, So the link will be in the description below. Please like and subscribe, join the Discord server, I hope you guessed the right plane, and please join the Discord server, like and subscribe, and have a great day.